comfy. Oh no, please, don't get up. So, you must be Dan's new guy. Well, since you're down here, I could use a hand figuring out these tremors before the entire settlement collapses. Another holder plug. We're running out of time. Well, get in there and see what you can find. I'm going higher up. And hey, plenty more mutants around. Try to stay upright, okay? Oh, name's Sarah. Remember it.
Move. We've got bigger problems than mutants.
bandits you ran into? Called themselves Scorchers. Bunch of insane bastards. A few years ago, you couldn't walk 50 feet without catching hell from a group of them. But after a while, they pretty much disappeared. You'd hear people talking now and then about some awful things they've done, but no one knew anything for sure. I overheard some of them talking about a slick refinery. It has something to do with Feltrite oil. Coming from Scorchers, it could be psycho nonsense, but we have to find out for sure. Head over there and see if you can learn anything about Firestorm. Meet me in Wellspring when you're done. I've got a guy at Jackpots who might know something. Here, take this. Might come in handy. It's got a few ammo upgrades, too.
Need something, stranger?
Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see. Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note. But when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own recipe for making healing bandages. Can you please do good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
Couldn't help but notice, stranger, that gun you're carrying isn't much anything. Could set you up with some real firepower. Help us out here, and I'll give you a real weapon. Radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. Good luck. This should be an easy job.
Dandy here.
How's things over there?
This wanker! Get him! Thank you.
Stranger, didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. See Janice. She's waiting to hear what you found.
I knew something was wrong. But I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking. And here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
These hills are crawling with bandit tribes. They mostly fight each other, but if they find you in their turf, they'll kill you first, then figure out if you're friendly or not. You watch yourself. You better get those supplies back to Dan.
Be safe, stranger. There's more out there in the wasteland than anybody thinks. It's a dangerous place, but if you know where to look, it can be mighty worth it.